My left shoulder has been sad a little bit, so I'm going to physical therapy, and what my physio is doing is it actually getting some range of motion. So I'm going through some basic movements to put aligning things. Because the problem is over the years, slowly I rounded my shoulders, and this has been for a long time. And those of you who are taller, you understand we sometimes try to make ourselves smaller. Over the years, rounded shoulders or the less range of motion became the new normal. And then the body adjusts to it. And so now when we're trying to do the old normal, which is the natural position of the body to open the chest and putting the scapula and the shoulders all in alignment, my body wants to go back to this way. So I'm essentially retraining my body to go back to its original healthier way and reminding my body that this is the direction that I want, not this. But because over the years of experience, and I've been for so long that with the rounded shoulders, what's happening is my body again is adjusted to the new normal. This became the new normal, and this is now is retraining, but that's going to be again a new normal, although it was the original state. When my physio explained this to me, I was like, wow, this is exactly how our mindsets work. Because when we're children, when we're kids, full of potential, we don't really know a lot of the limitations of the adults. And so we've got spunk, we're having good time, we have a can-do attitude. Over the years, with the conditioning of the adults that are around us, the school system and employers and parents and you name it, what happens is we adjust to their normal as our new normal and then accept that and act within the boundaries of their belief system. But the real reality of the universe, the reality of things, the reality of your own potential is, although it is hidden, it's your natural state. And so the key to this is really understanding where you are now may or may not be your true potential, may not be your true natural state, but it could be what you over the years you've adjusted to the wrong way as being the right way. So if you think about the mindset that we have to be successful, to be happy, to be satisfied in our lifetime, what has to happen is we must reclaim our own natural state, our own powers, our own abilities, our own guidance system. And so in order for us to do that, first is you have to be easy on yourself, because remember, you're over the years, you came to the limiting range of motions, limiting beliefs, and that became a new normal. And so when you're opening up, when you're actually expanding, when you're getting back to your own self, it is going to feel weird. It is going to feel a little bit discomfort. You may even feel some pain when I'm doing this motion. I go, ah, it's hurting. But I know once I'm able to sit and open up and actually allow my body to go back to its natural state, it's going to become the real way, and it is actually quicker to fix. So what I wanted to share with you here is this. Please think in terms of your beliefs and your mindset. Whatever subject that you wanna be successful, career, relationships, money, whatever, the manifestation or where you focus is right now is not relevant, or is not as relevant as how you're focusing. What's your belief system? What's your habits around that subject? And remember, or first question that, hey, is this the right way? Or is this the right way? And so once you recognize the right way, remember that it's retraining. So because you're retraining, usually is a little bit harder than training. So the key to this is take it easy, understand that it's going to feel awkward, understand that it's going to be consciously at first, but once things are aligned, that you're going to see that you're getting your results faster and you're actually reaching back to your full potential faster. My name is Turk Akbay. If you want to make your life easier and reach your goals faster, I am your man. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please share it with anybody you like. And you can certainly find me at turkakbay.com or follow me on wherever you're seeing this video. I hope to see you on next video.